you back over there and we'll load all those pallets. Mason, just grab the broom and give it a quick little...
You want us to put the shrink wrap on there so you can bring it down to the shop?
Buddy, yeah. Forklift operator. Buddy. Garbaggio. Oop, sorry, I didn't have any. I forgot I had it in drive. So where do these go? Garbaggio too, or?
No, usually down there in the pit, there's a pile that has good-looking pallets and a pile with trash pallets. I would say these go in the trash pile.
I would agree. I just don't know if we should throw that green lid away.
That's for catch basin.
Yep. Buddy, after that, I mean, it's just a matter of sweeping this shit up really good.
You want me to come down there with you for the pallet?
Yeah, I
want
to go for a ride. It'll be OSHA certified.
Oh, yeah.
OSHA certified.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah, boy!
Slow and steady. Slow and steady wins the race. A lot better than walking.
Well, just a regular day at Giuliano's, YouTube.
One more time?
It's a regular day at Giuliano's.
I liked it. That's going to look good, buddy. That's going to be my thumbnail.
Call us the Giuliano boys.
Giuliano's. I can't imagine I should be driving down there, though, right? Or do you think it'll make it? It looks like it might make it. It's been dry. I'm going to go for it, buddy. We got all the machines. We got all the machines in the world to pull us out if we get stuck.
Oh, that's a fucking fact. That's a fact.
All right.
Oh, Brian's not organizing shit.
Okay. Nice. Whoa! Four-wheeling!
Parker. Parker. Ride them low. Ride them low. Shut her down.